And I'm blessed to stand before you to bring the word of God. First of all, I would like to thank God for having granted me the opportunity to serve in his kingdom. And I thank him most for having granted me some of the most difficult jobs in his kingdom. Hallelujah. Amen. One of those is ushering. Number two, I'm an elder in the church here in back home. And thirdly, God has granted me to be an evangelist. So when I'm preaching, you should know who is speaking and what our work is, in this, is for in the church. Hallelujah. Amen. So sometimes when I'm rough, you know that's the line I'm moving in. I'm an elder, I'm an evangelist, and I'm an usher. Hallelujah. Amen. So sometimes you need to wait for a pastor who at least maybe. But when it comes to an evangelist, you bring it the way it has to be. An evangelist will tell you, if you don't confess Jesus Christ, you go to hell. That is it. Hallelujah. Amen. Tonight we are going to talk about the word of God that has come. Last Friday we were blessed by a pastor who preached about the perfect love of God. And I'd like to warn you in advance, if you are given a chance to preach and it's a senior pastor ahead of you, you should organize at least two sermons. Because the preacher, the ahead of you can preach. If it's a senior pastor to you, he can easily preach what you are about to preach. And then the next Friday, you have nothing to preach. Hallelujah. Amen. But we thank God for the spirit that we can still flow. Hallelujah. Today we are going to teach ourselves and collect ourselves, hallelujah, about loving God, hallelujah. I'm not talking about loving God, I'm talking about loving God, hallelujah. So God is calling us to love him, hallelujah.